my first time too. I'm gonna go see what's up. We were up on the ridge a little bit ago. Yeah, I've done a couple of them, but some of them get a little crazy.
That's the only one I know about, but...
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay,
that was fun.
Go for it.
Okay, I'll do one more lap.
Thank you.
fault, but like, actually cut him off. You made that cut on that downhill, I didn't expect it.
You wouldn't be surprised if you were 6 foot farther back. Which hill was the one that you were, was it this one? The one that... Okay. An hour later. One of these is the one that he got stuck on the last time. To the top, I started to go left, and then I realized that tree was across the path.
I threw myself in the air with that hitting that log.
Yep. I was planning to go left, and the left split was blocked by a log. I could only go right, and I didn't have enough speed.
Yeah, I seen that. I was like, oh shit, he's going down. Well, Harrison went down. The helmet's unclipped, by the way.
Huh?
The helmet's unclipped.
Thank you. way. He wanted to do this one, but he came up that one. So now he's going back down that one to do this one.
We were following that guy from Poland.
Huh?
We followed that guy from Poland. I lost him. I don't know where he went. Honestly, I don't know who it was. I was not good at all.
You want help?
We gotta take a break.
It bounces you around a lot.
That's why I can't get it in.
You gonna try again or are you gonna come up the other way? Okay.
Oh my God.
I asked him if he was gonna try again or come up the other way. He said come up the other way.
Oh yeah, he's down there telling me, he's like, I'm gonna try again, I think.
Well, he just did, but he only made it.
I thought that last time I was gonna make it. I was, but then I got that hard bounce.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh hell no. That thing will just eat you alive if you get the wrong bounce.
Yep.
I've been trying to stay to the... that one side so I can miss some of the rocks and stuff, but then I literally got bounced over there.
was seeing on the bike. So it's like, where did he come from? Oh well. Okay, let's ride. Something my dad.
Oh.
That was the hill that beat him the last time.
Yeah, he told me not to overshoot it, but
yeah.
So what do we got up here from there?
Yeah, we can go that way. There's other riders up there, so be careful.
I'll
but
you go ahead if you want.
That dude needs a hand.
I don't want to get there. How do you get down from that? That's scary.
Thank you. need a break for any reason?
I'm fine.
You need a break?
Sure.
Okay, we'll take a little break.
Going?
pass Harrison for a little bit. He couldn't pass me back.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a hole. Sorry, bad line. Yeah, I picked a bad line.
That was in the worst spot too. I was like mid-hill, I was trying to just rip it up and I couldn't because I had the bad ankle. I wonder if I could, is there a speed limit in here?
Huh?
Is there a speed limit in here?
This is the road back to the track. It's supposed to be 5 miles. So yes.
I wanted to send a wheelie. Jesus. That hell, we were going so good too.
Okay, should we go or should we give them a break?
You want a break? Huh? You want a break for a second?
Maybe out the road.
He got stuck and then I got stuck and then I thought you were about to come up behind me. I was like, oh god.
Yeah, I didn't think I could go up that way. So I thought I'd go down the creek a little ways. And I couldn't make the turn. And I just went plop.
In the water?
Yeah. Well, no. Before I got to the creek.
Oh, okay.
So you get stuck on that one, so I tried going around. I got stuck on that stupid route right there.
If you went the route I went, it's a pretty good steep hill right up there. It got to where I was like, holy crap, I don't know if I can, if I'm gonna maneuver this.
That was a workout. Alright, you ready, Dad?
Huh?
You ready?
Thank God for hand guards.
Yeah.
Must be nice.
The little limbs don't hit you.
Thank you.
Here's a good set straight section if you wanted to.
Oh, you're gonna push it. All right, I think
do your wheeling.
All right, I'll do it.
Just don't take out the post.
I put the wheel down before I do that.
That doesn't mean you won't take out a post. Yeah. It just means you'll take out a post with two wheels. Back on the main road, he was asking if there was a speed limit in it.
Just run out.
I've never seen anyone on this section here before.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, I mean, I've come back once or twice, but.
I don't know.
you leave.
What?
I'm letting you leave.
Oh, okay. Well, this we'll get to a point where I think we can go that way or back this way.
Okay.
And we'll stay in the bottoms.
You're crazy. Like, I don't want to be in that. I don't know if I want to put myself in that position of like, oh crap, I'm gonna fall down this thing.
Thank you. I lost grip several times. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it. So I figured you got bottled up behind me. Not worth it to me to get tired if I don't make it.
Yeah.
Holy cow! He's there.
We made it. Oh my. He's on his midlife crisis.
That's awesome. Oh, you know what though? That's not the same one as over there.
Over there
is the one that we saw the guy on.
It's a way different animal.
I've actually been up this one.
I could probably do it, but I don't know if I'm ascending or not.
Yeah, exactly.
Second, it obviously needs to go for it. He's gonna freaking say he's worth it.
Okay.
I'm not gonna make this, but it's worth the freaking shot.
from the top in case he needs help. Which one is the one that you just, this one?
I just did that, yeah. He did that twice.
This one right behind you?
Yeah. I didn't hit it with enough speed, but...
I think I'm gonna try it.
Second
time?
I wanna try again.
You can walk it up, I mean...
Yeah, oh.
Hold on.
Oh no, I'm gonna be doing a split. I was so close. Okay, can you hold it where I start it?
Yep.
Am I holding that front brake?
I got.
Yeah. how do you guys do that so easily?
It's not easily.
No, not again.
Hey, just hop off of it. Let's push it. Okay. You're not going to have range to kick it right there.
Neutral.
Hop off, come grab the other side of the fork. Or that's fine too. There you go.
I want to hit it so bad. I almost did it.
Yeah. I hit it too hard. And I started wheeling where that bump comes out.
Yeah. That's nuts.
And I basically wheelied from there all the way up to about here.
Uh-huh. I almost got it. I'm close. Oh, I want to see what my dad's doing. I wonder if he got stuck on that other hill.
Did he try the other one?
I think he did. I don't
know. Oh boy. He's turning around, he's going all the way down now.
No,
how close?
Got around the bend. Oh my god, he
bump start it. There he goes.
Oh my god.
Let me start it or not?
Nah.
You don't start
get
it.
Neutral.
If you start it, you take your foot off the pedal and start sliding.
Cool.
Put it in neutral.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god.
I almost made it.
Yeah, I don't think you're going down yet. Can we run faster?